tell me, how do you like this idea of a weekend? Like, that people come from all over Germany now here to see bands and spend some time here for the music. How do you like that?
Well, we do, you know, a lot of little festivals like this anymore, you know, in America and even in England and stuff. We, you know, we played, I don't know if it was the first version of something like this, but we played this thing called the Bowley Weekender in 1999. I believe, I forget where it was, in some place called Camber Sands. I think it was somewhere in Scotland or England, and we played with the group Bell and Sebastian had sort of organized it, and it was like this, where people stayed in the, you know, everybody stayed there, and the groups all stayed there, and there's a couple of, in America, we just did one called All Tomorrow's Parties, where everybody stays in this old abandoned hotel, and it's cool. It's become a thing.
Because it's really the first weekend in Germany. It never happened like this before. I know that there's a big tradition in England, but in Germany it's the first one. So what was your first impression when you arrived here as a musician?
Well, you mean in Germany in particular at this festival?
Anyway.
Well, I'm always worried when people say it's going to be a festival in November. You know, I think, oh my God, we're going to be standing outside and it's going to be raining. Yeah, yeah. But luckily, it's not outside. You know, we're playing in the big tent, and the tent is actually very warm. I don't know if you've been in there. Someone really knows what they're doing with the heating in there. But from what I can tell, I mean, I didn't really know what the situation was, but from what I could tell when we pulled in earlier this morning, I mean, people are here with their families and their dogs and all kinds of great stuff. Yeah, yeah.
Come on!
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, come on, come on. I thought I was smart. I thought I was right. I thought it better not to fight. I thought there was a virtue in always being cool. So it came time to fight. I thought I'd just step aside. The time would prove you wrong. And that you would be the fool. Now I don't know. Sunbeams in, starlight begins, it's all a mystery. Oh, to fight is to defend. If it's not now, then tell me when would be the time you would stand up and be a man. To lose, I could accept. To surrender, I just wept and regret this moment. And oh, that I was the fool. Now I don't know where the sunbeams end, the starlight begins, it's all a mystery. And I don't know how a man decides what's right for his own life, it's all a mystery. Not a boy, and there are things you can't avoid. You have to face them when you're not prepared to face them. And if I could, I would, but you're with him now and do no good. I should have fought him, let him take it. Now I don't know where the sunbeams end, or starlight begins, it's all a mystery. And I don't know how a man decides what's right for his own mind, it's all a mystery. It's a mystery.